The boss of the state Labor Party has made a startling claim, revealing she knew about an illegal donation but was told to keep it quiet by her lawyer. Kayla Manane was today grilled at a corruption inquiry over whether fake names were used to hide the true identity of donors.
After the bombshell she dropped today, there was no escaping the spotlight for Kayla Manane.
Why didn't you report the illegal donation?
The under siege Labor boss remaining tight-lipped and stony-faced.
Is your job in trouble, do you think, Kayla?
Inside the inquiry, Ms Manane claimed she met former Labor MP Ernest Wong at the back of State Parliament in 2016 after a frantic phone call. She said Mr Wong was agitated and sweating and that he blurted out that a significant donor had made a donation to our state campaign that was a prohibited donor, adding that that donor was Chinese billionaire property developer Huang Zhang Mo. But Ernest Wong denied that yesterday.
Why did you tell Kayla Manane that Mr Huang paid that money?
I didn't tell her.
Ms Manane says when she was told, she immediately called friend and predecessor Sam Dastyari, who told her to call party lawyer Ian Robertson, but he wanted to keep the meeting off the record. Forget the conversation happened with Ernest, and I won't be billing you for this either.
Why did you say you wouldn't bill her for this meeting?
Regrettably, after the obeyed McDonald years, we were told the Labor Party had changed, but clearly they haven't.
Pete, Kayla Manane will continue her evidence tomorrow, and we'll also hear from former Senator Sam Dastyari about their important conversation. As for her future as Labor boss, Nine News understands Ms Manane is asking for the equivalent of a year's salary payout if she's to leave the role. Sources say that would cost the party the equivalent, Pete, of a senior minister's wage.
All right, Liz, thank you.
Hi, YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.